I wanted some respect, but I didn't want to pay for that. So I went to a march, and a homophobe came up to me, and he said, put that back, and he grabbed my arm, and I said, don't touch me!